Thank you. cause I got nothing to say.
It's good to be here with you guys. Wow. Night 3. In the city we love, playing our first record. Thank you so much for coming tonight. This is kind of a... this is a deep cut. And I was working up the street in Los Feliz at Alcove Cafe, being a barista and riding my bike to work every day and just struggling. And you know how isolating the city can be. And it's kind of written out of that headspace.
Seems that Thank you.
Thank you.
shoes. Yeah, yeah, I said it, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop talking to me. Stop, don't stop, don't stop giving me things.
Yeah.
It's incredibly nostalgic to be here at the Wiltern, playing these songs for you, playing that record for you, 10 years later. Thank you. You know, God, a lot can happen in 10 years, and a lot has happened in 10 years. And getting into the headspace of thinking back, you know, when I wrote those songs, just kind of thinking about just Los Angeles back then, and living in on Vine and Lexington, the Brevoort Hotel, and the, you know, studio apartment, and just been out here for 8 years, just so many ups and downs, and just close calls to kind of doing something, and then just kind of that just devastating blow of like, not this time, and you know, if anything, it's just, I know there's a lot of artists in this room, and I know that there's a lot of artists, you know, that are just doing what they do, doing their best to stay true to themselves, and try to find balance between art and commerce, and how do you make a living at this, and how do you come to grips with, maybe you won't make a living at it, but is that okay, because you love doing what you're doing, and you know that's what you're supposed to do anyway, and, I know what that feels like. I know what that feels like. And I know how scary that is. And I just want to encourage you, as, you know, we're coming out. I mean, I don't even know if we're coming out of this pandemic. I know that we're having a live show finally after being indoors for a long time. But I know that each one of you has your own experience with what the world's been going through. And that, you know, what the world's been going through was very fearful. There's a lot of fear. Besides just the COVID stuff, and I don't know what that journey's been like for you, but I know it's been really, really hard for a lot of people, myself included, and very introspective. And, you know, being here with all of you now, it's the community of what we have together. If we nourish each other, be kind to each other, even if we don't agree with each other, I think that's our way out of this. In person and online and everywhere, just being kind and having empathy and knowing that everybody's on their own journey. And we'll actually be stronger on the other side of this. I believe that. So if there's anything, you know, talking about torches, that's what I want to say to you, is just that there is always hope. No matter how hopeless your situation is, there is always, always hope. Play another old one for the day ones. You know, being that it's night three and all, and realistically, we're not gonna tour until, you know, late next summer probably, so this is our last show for a while. We're just gonna kinda play until the wheels fall off. And this is a song that we've actually never played live before. You know, we released it during the pandemic. We're gonna play a couple of those, but we're just kinda working it out today. And we'd like to play it for you for the first time. Play the progression. Okay. All right. It's one of those where I gotta start with the instrument, so I'm like, well, I don't know what, you know, what my starting note is. Thank you. gonna try another one.
Thank you.
to take a second and acknowledge people that I started this journey on. Mark Pontius, Cubby Fink, Zach Heiligman. They're my brothers. Life changes, you know, priorities shift. As artists, it's like I know there's this, you know, an idea of a band. It's so sexy if you can just stay together forever and play with the same people forever, but life happens, you know, things change. And that's okay. And Sean and Isom, I've seen the world with these guys too. We've been under so many pressure situations, trying to do so many amazing things and meet so many amazing people. And we're so grateful for that. So thank you.
Just a little.
You know, it is a full moon tonight. Saw it on the way over. It's only appropriate.
Caught here in your eyes.
fake it. But I'm not gonna make it. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts for spending this special evening with us. I don't know if we'll ever do this again. Playing torches, we'll play more shows, but just celebrating that record, it means so much to do this in the city we love with all of you, and I know a lot of you guys traveled from far away to be here. Thank you for supporting us. We love you.
Stop.